Hi, I'm now going to present the paper titled An Innovative Fixture for Testing the Crashworthiness of Composite Materials. As well known in literature, composite materials are extremely effective in absorbing kinetic energy during crash events. However, some criticalities still prevent their adoption in crashworthiness applications, like the difficult prediction of the behavior of the structure during crash events. And the absence of a standard for coupon testing that lead to an expensive destructive testing of prototypes and to a trial and error approach during the design of the components. To assess this issue, a new fixture to perform dynamic tests on flat composite coupons was designed and validated. The fixture is designed to be integrated in a drop tower testing system and to prevent the buckling of the specimen when loaded along its mid-plane. The results obtained in two different testing configurations have been compared to find the most effective. In configuration A, the falling mass gets in contact with the crushing plate on the fixture that transmits the load from the falling mass to the specimen. In configuration B, the crushing plate is removed and the falling mass gets directly in contact with the specimen by means of a flat insert on the striker. With the crushing plate on the fixture, the desired failure mode of the specimen has been obtained, but the force time curve acquired shows an initial peak due to the impact between the mass and the crushing plate, and some oscillations due to the dynamic behavior of the plate. With the crushing insert on the striker, the initial peak is not present, and the oscillations are strongly reduced, allowing a better comprehension of the behavior of the material in stable crush condition. Several tests performed allowed to obtain a splaying failure mode of the glass fiber specimens and to understand that both testing configurations are effective, with values of specific energy absorption at various impact energies that do not differ significantly, as clearly shown in the plot as a function of the impact energy. The crushing insert on striker configuration is preferred because gives lower peak forces as shown in the figure on the right, and the force displacement curve is more similar to quasi-static tests found in literature. Thank you for your attention.